This is a Lafert HPS series permanent magnet motor rated 7.5 horsepower, 3600 RPM. The same rating as the AMPH series induction motor that we looked at earlier. When we look at the stator over here, we see that the HPS series stator is significantly smaller than the induction motor we looked at earlier, but otherwise the appearance is quite similar. Looking internally, we see again that the construction is effectively the same. We have three copper phase windings laid around a stack of thin steel laminations. Based on appearance alone, we can reasonably conclude that the HPS series stator has the same function as the induction motor stator. It uses three-phase alternating current in the windings to induce the rotating stator magnetic field. Where then is the innovation? The progressive technology which delivers daily energy savings to over 2 million installations of Lafert HPS series motors every day. It's right here, and it's invisible. This is the rotor from our 7.5 horsepower HPS series motor. We can see that in comparison to the equivalent induction motor rotor here, the size and construction are quite different. In fact, this rotor only weighs 7.5 pounds, less than half the weight of the induction motor rotor we have here. Furthermore, when we take a closer look, we see that the rotor is semi-hollow. There are no steel laminations or copper conductors in the construction of this rotor. Despite a look at the motor, the power of the HPS series rotor is still not apparent to the naked eye. So, let's introduce an experiment that you may recall from elementary school science class. Here we have iron filings on a glass plate. When placed in a magnetic field, the filings will become magnetized and move in response to the external field. The iron filings do not respond when passed over the induction rotor, and this is what we would expect. The induced rotor field has a cost in terms of power. The rotor cannot pay this cost, so it cannot create a magnetic field. Passing the filings over the HPS series rotor, we see that a magnetic field is present and that it does not require external power. The iron filings provide a simple demonstration of the technology improvement at the heart of all Lafert permanent magnet motors. HPS series motors develop their rotor magnetic field using the natural magnetism of permanent magnets bonded to the circumference of the rotor. The magnetic field generated by the permanent magnets is, as the name suggests, permanently active. There is no energy cost to create or maintain the permanent magnet rotor field.